big old creek.
Yeah, we're not.
But.
Big old creek.
Oh! That's a transition.
Alright.
Splash and hit me.
What do you have to do to maintain the trail?
It's strength.
People ask me all the time, how do you make trails? Yeah, it's called muscle. Sometimes a chainsaw and some pruners. And my big man. right there, and a lot of muscle.
Whoa. You make a trail in the creek.
Huh?
Make this a whole trail. This whole creek a trail.
Cut this
piece. Not sure how that's gonna go.
Say what?
Cut this piece. So not sure how that's gonna go. All this wood. Fall down here, you'll be cut right there, or you'll get unlucky and go in the creek. Sit right here. Right there. There we go. No, he cut this piece.
This is the second time a tree is falling right here.
Really?
Yep.
Second this little time. Roof right here. Oh. See the tree. Here's the tree. Fell from over here. No, it came from right here. Come right there. Somehow got all over here. All over here.
Wow.
What?
That thing went under the water. Come here, buddy.
It's big. All these limbs. Blocks the trail was right there, all the way down here.
Come here, walk up this right here.
What am I gonna do right here?
You gonna record?
I know, but then how am I gonna get down?
Just keep walking. It's thick enough. You can walk.
I'm up here now. In the trees. I'm so scared.
Alright. Big old log right here.
You're a lumberjack. Where's your suit?
Plan B, because we're definitely
this is fun.
Definitely have to figure out. Won't you come down right here so this tree does.
I just got up here.
You know. What do?
Start bark at him.
All right.
What I do is start bark at you. Maybe. Back down the tree.
Let's see if I can break the tip of this.
I'm down at the creek trying to find a stick. There's a stick. How deep is this? It's pretty deep.
Hey, yeah.
Stop it.
It's pretty deep. Trail going now. You don't.
That's deep. It's deep. His stick. How do I get across? Huh?
You don't.
Can I get back up? That's the question. Daddy? Help me. Help me, I'm not holding onto that tree. There's ants all over it.
Daddy. Help. Straight down right there. Alright. Alrighty then. Here goes the trail we just cleared. There you go. Silly boy. Alright, we made a trail around this big tree. This big tree is rotten, so we're not going to cut it up for firewood. It's a lot of energy. Anyway, hope y'all like the video. This is part of life around Circle C Outdoors. Okay, what do you guys say? Do the outro. Ready? It's on, buddy. Today, Junior.
Thank you for watching. Like and like and subscribe. Peace.
That's I love you. That's not peace.
Peace.
Definitely I love you.
Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Peace out.
Still I love you.
I want to beard out for No Shave November. You know, it's getting kind of chilly out here. But thank you for watching. I know this is kind of like the normal stuff on Circle C Outdoors. There's trees everywhere. There's trees and oaks and pines that fall down all the time, and we are constantly doing something. So I appreciate it if you subscribe, and if you like, please click the like button, hit the little notification bell. Love you. Peace out. And then you see little guys like that right there. Coming back, driving around, still cooking out a little bit. But say hello, Mr. Turtle.
Oh, I see it.
Say bye, Mr. Turtle.
Pick it up.
Nah, let him walk.
Well, the grass and the rye's coming in pretty good. If you haven't seen, I think it's probably two or three videos before that when we actually picked up the rocks and planted some grass and rye out here. But it's coming out pretty good. Even the bare spots are coming out. But, and it was pretty cool that day. And then the sun pops out and then the grass comes out. Man, it's really thick right here. It looks better, obviously, in person. That's pretty good.